Marching band, your 15-minute time block begins now.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 101 member Cougar Marching Band. Band, take the field. The Cougar Marching Band is led by director Lauren Stanchewski, color guard coaches Ann Atchison, James Miller, Caroline McCarthy, assistant director and visual tech Craig Rizzi, percussion instructor Jeremy Otto, junior drum major Sophia Person, and senior drum majors Alina Newell and Tommy Plotsky, along with the following section leader: winds captain Trenton Serres, brass captain Josh Ascano, percussion captain Beeks DeChazal, color guard captains Brooke Burcham and Althea Golding. Flute is led by Gian Yu. Clarinet is led by Elisa Cano and Aaron Coleman. Saxophone is led by Grace Neruda. Trumpet is led by Zoe Renner. Mellophones are led by Lena Bates. Low brass is led by Josh Ascano. Front ensemble, Mia Ellis. And drumline is led by Noah Chabin and Aubrey Castle. Drum majors, is your band ready? The world has been through a lot over the last few years, but the Cougar Marching Band is going strong and ready to celebrate with this year's halftime show entitled Still Standing. Please welcome senior drum major Elena Newell to the center podium as the Cougar Marching Band performs the Elton John classic hit and title track for this year's show, I'm Still Standing. Section leader Zoe Renner leading the way. Please welcome senior drum major Tom McCloskey to the center podium as the Cougar Marching Band performs Rachel Platten's hit Fight Song. Thank you. again with this One Direction hit selection.
What?
Please welcome junior drum major Sophia Person to the center podium with featured trumpet soloist Victor Tusha. Drum major Tommy Plotsky back to the center podium as the Cougar Marching Band performs Queen's Don't Stop Me Now.
Thank you.
Keep those hands together for the Cougar Marching Band from Stony Creek High School.